Situation. And he gets back in the ring. A swift kick. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
The King comes up with a huge counter.
Hurricanrana. Hurricanrana.
Counter by the future.
Broken right now.
again. This one's no disqualification, so the ref's going to allow this. What a counter by the King. Quintana tossing his opponent down. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. And we're going back between the ropes. He's putting those undercutting feet to good use. And he jumps down on the table.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Is going to return to the ring.
Countered by the future. You hear how his leg connected?
It's reversal there.
And we've come to yet another turning point in this match.
Thank you. much longer he's going to be able to go.
See the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous, and again he gets struck with that uppercut.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Doing whatever it takes to win. That landed like a ton of bricks. I'd get out of the way right about now.
Oh, no.